And we have a local school superintendent as a finalist for Georgia's Superintendent of the Year. McDuffie County Schools' Dr. Mychele Rhodes is getting that recognition. 20 candidates were nominated by the Board of Education, community members, and more. She's been an educator for 31 years, serving as superintendent for 11 of those years. So congratulations to her.